My name is Rafael Ramos. I'm a biology and chemistry major with math minor, and I am a senior. So the goal of this research project is to have a new solution for modern cancer agents. We specifically chose a technique that targets a cancer that's very difficult to eradicate. So our project works for other applications of cancer, but it's best suited for lung cancer. And it works best for lung cancer because it's non-invasive, and which means that you don't have to cut anything, and if you're diagnosed with lung cancer, there aren't that many options you have for treatment.
Rafa had actually been talking to Dr. Kenney and Dr. Kane-Barnese about trying to start up one of these biochem projects before, and then so him and Dr. Kane-Barnese asked me to join. We specifically tested the molecule ruthenium tris bipyridine. So this molecule has been shown by other researchers to bind and cut DNA.
Instead of targeting a cancer itself, we're targeting the defects within cancer. So we're not attacking the physical manifestations, but we're targeting DNA. Our complex binds to DNA that is mutated, aka cancer, and once it's bound, we shine it with light, it cuts it, and once it cuts it, it kills the cell. What made me choose this project was that I'm really interested in medicine and using chemistry to solve problems in medicine. Most of the problems involve biological problems, but we like using the concept we learned in our classes in chemistry and actually use it in medicine.
So we're hoping to publish our research in a scientific journal. And then at the same time, we've already mentioned that we're in process of applying to an NIH, National Institute of Health grant. So we've submitted the first draft already, so hopefully they take that and bump us up. So the first round is actually for a few $100,000. So if we pass that, the next one is $1.5 million. Yeah, huge. That's gonna be very good for the next generation of students to work with.